In this question, we are given that two long conductors separated by a distance d carry currents I1 and I2 in same direction, and they exert a force F on each other. And it is saying now the current in one of them is increased to 2 times and its direction is reversed. And the distance is also increased to 3d. Then the new value of force between them is here. In solution, we can analyze. If there are two wires which are carrying current in same directions I1 and I2, and these are separated by a distance d, we know parallel currents attract each other. So if the force between them is F, for a length L we can write the force between wires is given as, here we can write this, the force, so we should also write it as per unit length, which we have studied in theory, that the force is given as mu naught I1 I2 by 4 pi d. So this is equation 1. This was the first case, and in case 2, the direction of current in one wire is reversed. If there's I1, I2 is reversed, its magnitude also made twice, so there's 2 I2, and the separation is increased to 3d. So as the wires carry opposite currents, they'll repel each other, say with the force F dash. So here we can write this was the attractive force. If we talk about repulsive force per unit length, between wires is given as, here we can say F prime is equals to, we can write mu naught, we can put a negative sign because the direction is opposite. I1, I2 is 2I2 divided by 4 pi, I will make it 3d. So if there's equation 2, then here 2 by 1 gives F prime by F is, when you divide the two equations, is minus 2 by 3, which gives F prime is equals to minus 2 by 3 F. Here it matches with option C. So answer here is option C.